What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel and Vlogmas. It's day like 14, so we're halfway through and I'm over it. Motivation's going down the hill. No idea what I'm gonna do today. So welcome back to my channel. Hey, positivity! Can't even say that right. Casey's here.
Hello.
Editing a brand deal for like Calvin Klein. So hey, Calvin Klein, you wanna hit me up? If you like want another brand deal person, I'm like, I'm here, I love your underwear, what's up? Hey, Chelsea's here, look, she has like that model position or whatever. Wow.
I can do that.
Yeah. Do that. Oh my.
What's up?
Oh my goodness, how do you even do that? What are you doing?
Playing with my only friends now.
God damn, your socks fucking reek.
I know.
Oh my goodness.
It's sorry,
like,
Dad.
It's like a whole waft, like constant.
The waft.
Hey waft. Guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. I am joined with Kian. I just wanted to say thank you, Kian, for coming on my channel, even though he's worked 14 hours today.
You're welcome, and I've been on your channel before. So
I know, but you didn't have to film with me tonight. You could go straight to bed. So
I know you're gonna edit this part out.
No, I'm gonna say thank you. It's gonna be
amazing. Oh, you're welcome. Why, you needed 10 minutes?
Yeah, I needed 10 minutes.
Hey, welcome back to Sit Down on the Couch, Miss.
Yeah, hey, I'm so sorry. I'll get back to vlogging. I'm doing a lot of sit down videos.
You will not.
Yes, I will. I'll vlog tomorrow. Oh. Probably not. The next day, though, I will. I don't know. I feel like more comfortable with sit downs. Well, I should start vlogging. It's Vlogmas, not sit downmas, but
yeah.
Who knows? Today, we're gonna finish that lyric. Bobby is behind the camera. Thank
hey.
You for doing this again, Bobby.
Yeah. Enjoy.co/Bobby.
Our friend Ellen did this, and we were like, oh, we should just do it. So. Thank you, Ellen. See you soon.
Yeah, our friend Ellen did this a year ago, so yeah. We thought we'd bring it back up again.
Yeah, we texted her, we were like, hey, we're gonna do it. Is it cool? And she's like, yeah, whatever. We did it a year ago.
So yeah, thanks, Ellen. Have us back on your show for the first time anytime soon.
Yeah.
We have consequences.
We've been on Ellen multiple times, she just hasn't aired them yet.
Yeah, it's kind of ridiculous how it just hasn't aired yet.
Yeah, she's saving them up. That's for last year.
We're gonna finish the lyrics, we're gonna write it down in these pieces of papers. If you don't get it wrong, we have consequences in these cups. Basically, Bobby's gonna play the song, we're gonna write down the next lyric to it, and if you get it wrong, get a consequence. If not, you don't have to do one.
But you need to complete it. If you don't complete it, I'm not gonna say yes.
I don't know if I'm gonna complete it because the waft of his socks are like putting me
deadly.
Off.
Are they just walking?
Pretty bad.
Like if I breathe, I have to breathe through my mouth this whole video because it's that bad. I might pass out halfway through.
You're just like, you write it, you're like.
It's like, oh, I love this show.
Did I? You fall right onto my sock?
I just never wake up.
Because you could, it's like recycling the air.
It's just pulling you in when you're fainting. It's like, no.
Are you guys ready? Or
this, yeah.
This is the upside down. Let's go.
Alright, we're gonna start. Get right to it.
Enjoy.bobby.co.
Play the first song, please.
What is that? Is that your merch?
This is Dime Piece LA. This is Dime Piece LA, my cousin's brand. Go check that out.
Damn, we're sellouts. Hey. New York.
Hey, just gray sweatpants. Get them at H&M.
All right, ready? Round one. This one's hard. This one's
hard. Doing eight.
Eight. And it has to be spelled right.
Oh my goodness!
Wopada gaham style.
It's Gangnam style.
Opa Gangnam style.
Whoopdim gam style.
It's Gangnam.
Yes.
All right, round two. What's after that?
Can you play it one more time?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, I don't want to do that. I don't have the technology.
I'm so screwed. You're doing the whole song over here.
Well, you guys are playing a poem.
All right,
let's hear it.
Pretend I was writing stuff. I still think of all the times we had.
What did you say?
Please excuse me if it hurts so bad.
Oh, this is. Someone's gonna be wrong. Here we go. Three,
it's me.
Two, one. I know you still think about the times we Kian's got it. Kian's got it. Going for the consequence jar, mister.
Chug a bottle of water. Whoa.
Crazy, I'll be back. That's the easiest one.
It does it off camera?
This is the easiest one, so I'm so glad I got
that. You have to do it under 5 seconds.
That's impossible.
Three.
I then like 2.6.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm not Kian Lawley, the American actor who's great at chugging water.
Three, two.
Squeeze it.
Three,
squeeze
four.
It. Chug.
Chug, chug, chuggity chug.
Chug,
chug, chug, chuggity chug.
That's sick.
That's disgusting.
Here, throw up.
Ooh, some people don't have
water. You literally let me down into your sock.
All right, round three.
I know you still think of all the times we've had. Hold on, there's two separate parts. Oh, this is the different one. That's about the time that bitch hung up on me.
I don't know Blink-182.
You know this song, you always...
Yeah, I was like, I'm like, I took her out. That's all I know.
No one should take themselves so seriously.
But I don't even know.
But I know that one is... fall in line.
All right, what you guys got? 3, 2, 1, go.
She took me out at 23.
She took me
Nobody
out.
Likes you when you're 23.
Let's hear it.
It's Kian.
Our name's Corey.
I literally knew, like I knew it was 23, that's it. Sharp your own face, that's good.
Ooh. You wrote that in there, you asshole. You could've rushed that. Stop, I am. It's not bad though. Hold on, I can't. Hold on.
That's like eight things.
It's not eight things, I promise, it's the last thing.
This is like a sentence, it's a whole paragraph.
Stop, you're moving.
What does it say, Taylor Swift?
That's pretty funny.
I love Taylor Swift!
All right, next one. Let's do some like songs I know.
Okay, here we go. I think you are gonna really know this one. Round four.
Why did you not say me?
In 3, 2, 1.
I don't know this one.
That's why I say. Corey, can you just maybe guess who it's by?
Taylor Swift!
Can you play it one more time?
That's Taylor Swift?
Ooh.
You know it, Shelly, you're playing dumb.
Are never, ever, ever getting back together.
This is by British sensation Ed Sheeran. Is he from Britain? Alright, for all purposes, you said it.
I'm wrong.
3, 2, 1.
Dancing in
the dark with I said you dancing. Between my arms. What you got?
I said dancing in the clouds with you between my arms.
Clouds 100% no.
Let's see. Dancing in the dark, you between my arms. Clouds? What are you, a fairy tale?
Clouds are dark and stormy.
Let's do
not
let's
my
do,
world.
Let's do movies after this. Why don't me and you do movie quotes? Oh great! I'm glad I got this one!
Ooh, let's do Jim Carrey movie quotes.
Wedgie.
There you go. Look. Gappy, that's not how you make friends.
One, two. Oh! Okay. Please stop.
That's too many.
Oh, you threw me to the couch too.
Show him how high.
It's up my ass crack.
Just yeah. No.
It feels like he's in high school all over again.
Show this part.
Did that actually like hurt? Like you're downstairs?
I think it cut the inside of my ass.
Alright, ready? This one's gonna be hard. Round six. You haven't lost yet. You're gonna lose this one, I'm telling you.
Don't say that.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Sad is true. I'm way too good at goodbye. This one's very easy. I made it very easy because I accidentally did a push stop. Alright.
Oh, yeah, I said I'm way too good at goodbyes, that's what the harmony says. And
one.
That's so hard.
Dude, it's just falsetto. It's just...
No, there's a thing.
I don't think I've ever heard this song once. Doesn't it just go like...
No, but you can write that down.
Put that part in. Put that part in. I wish this was my video. I replayed that.
Doesn't just go like, oh, hey.
All right, what did you guys put?
I'll be with you to dust till dawn.
Baby, I'm right here.
Yeah, I don't know that song.
Kian's got it. Okay. Zane's
paper cut.
Don't do that. I'm literally, that messes me up. Do not. You can't do a paper cut.
Why?
I feel like it's like, you can't put on YouTube. Ugh, about paper cuts. You do it. I can't watch.
I've shot him with a paintball in the neck before. How can I not do a paper cut?
Hey, I'm glad you admitted to that.
Hey, you just want to do it real quick.
It's on a video. It ripped my paper. Wow.
Dude, I don't know what's wrong with me. I can't do it.
Paper.
I can't watch.
It's just, I don't know how to do this paper cut thing. Like what?
I think we're over this. The anticipation's killing me.
Alright, redraw.
Pick one thing, one item out of the fridge to take a shot of. There's one more left?
Yeah.
I suck at this game. I don't even know why I'm filming this.
You literally kind of suck at it.
Alright, everybody. Sorry, excuse me. I got garlic.
Straight garlic, so I'm gonna try my best.
That smells potent.
It's really bad. See ya.
Chew it, dude. You literally just... it's immediate.
I don't know if I can swallow that shit.
He's going with corn, he's throwing up.
Why don't you give it a chance? It's garlic, you have garlic, herb, and cheese.
Spicy, my mouth's fine.
Just eating on the side, just throwing up.
It's not bad.
Alright, grand finale. The last one has to be lit on fire. Let's go. Young, dumb, broke, high school kid. Yeah, yeah. I messed that one up. How about from right here? I won't like to
live. What?
Okay, hold on.
Get a different song.
Okay, I got one. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
What song is it?
I don't even know.
Your face is literally like, oh. I got it.
Ooh, that one's hard.
I already know I got this one wrong again, so.
Who can relate?
I feel like this place ain't mine.
I feel like my life ain't mine.
I feel like this place, I feel
who
like
can
mine.
Relate?
Here we go.
I hate this game, dude. You pick songs I don't even know. I don't listen to
100%!
Nah. I honestly wrote 4 consequences because I didn't think we'd get more than 4 wrong.
But you ended up getting
but I ended up losing like 9.
You have to put that stick up your nose.
Ew. I honestly don't even have a last consequence.
Let me put this in your mouth.
Ew. That's the video.
I love this video.
I hated doing this.
I love pop culture.
Thank you for having me backstage.
Look at this huge ass.
Looks like you spilled something on you.
Sorry.
Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, give it a like, thumbs up. Go subscribe to my channel, which you're already on, so I don't know why I said that. But go subscribe to Kian's channel, which they post rarely. but I think guys, comment down below who I should do the shout outs with next. I'm gonna go clean up because I feel disgusting. I have garlic breath, I'm wet.
Taylor Swift.
I love Taylor Swift still. I'll see you tomorrow because it's Vlogmas and it's every day and I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow, but it'll be a good video, so
it's watch it. Every day, brother, with the Disney Channel lover, Daniel Glover.
What's his name?
Donald Glover.
Alright guys, thank you so much. I'm gonna clean this up. Alright, bye. Peace out. Bye.